Telecom is a global virtual network operator providing connectivity and managed services globally over 200 countries.
We provide connectivity and managed services globally. We don't believe in competition. We believe in leveraging on each other's strength. Most of our so-called competitors are actually our partners.
When we first started, I mean, as a new startup from Malaysia, it's a bit challenging for us, I mean, to approach the Malaysian customer because people are a bit skeptical about us. And so what we did, we went to Hong Kong, we went to Singapore. People in Hong Kong and Singapore, they are a bit friendly, and open to the new entrepreneur like us. But I mean, in Hong Kong and Singapore, we are facing some challenges, such as the regulation. The regulation is a bit different compared to Malaysia, and also we are facing some sort of like currency issue because the currency fluctuates. That impacting our financial and operation as well.
We are one of the pioneers in this industry. We want to continue to innovate to become bigger and better. Our mission is to make it very easy for anyone to get connected in Southeast Asia.
Globalization. We can see investment come to Southeast Asia, and at the same time, company from Southeast Asia, they go to other part of the world. So it's an advantage to us to become a global company.
From the technical perspective, we have a lot of state-of-the-art solutions in the company. And at the same time, our policies are all internationally recognized. On top of that, we also have a lot of agreements with our customers to ensure the privacy and the SLAs are met.
My name is Helmi. I'm Amzari. We are from IX Telecom.